A 15-year-old kid from St. Paul hopped on a train and headed west. Got a job at a St. Mary restaurant, washing dishes and making friends. The years went by like the seasons, and they brought him a lifetime of joy. He bought 10 or 12 acres of heaven and a paradise vantage point. A cabin at the foot of the mountains that stole his heart when he was a boy.
Strong.